first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
Subsided in his sure embrace, he would be my first man, and with a careful hand he wiped out the tears that ran down my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know.
On the second day I brought her a flower. She's more beautiful than any woman I've seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow? So sweet and scarlet and free.
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. Because